This ain't no nostalgia show. We're gonna do something different.
There's been a lot of talk about the new Elvis. A lot of people saying a lot of things.
A petition has begun circulating to bar Elvis Presley from television. There's no good thing
die. Without me, there would be no Elvis Presley. He was my destiny, right under my nose.
You know, this is something I had never said to nobody before. I believe I can be great, too.
Oh, no doubt. But we could be even greater together.
For me, I've always wanted to fly fast. Faster than the speed of light to the rock of eternity.
Well, what about you, Mr. Presley? Are you ready to fly?
Yes, sir. Ready to fly.
Mr. Presley, try not to move around so much during the takes.
I can't move, I can't sing.
He was crazy for that Beale Street music. Beale Street style. He had Beale Street stars in his eyes.
Mama, I'm just trying to take care of you and Daddy. That's all I've ever cared about. I ain't ever gonna let us get back to a place again where Daddy gets in trouble with the law to put food on the table.
No, Colonel, I would do anything. Make sure my mama and daddy never have to live in no poverty ever again. Mama, it's gonna turn out so, so good. I wasn't fooling when I told those other kids I was gonna buy them a Cadillac one day. You know, Mama, I was thinking maybe I'll buy you one on pink Cadillac someday.
Listen, I don't get it, man. Cats buy your records because they like what you do. Not because you're dressed up like some nice butler.
I'll tell you, this new sensation, Elvis Presley, he is breaking hearts all over the set.
Knocking at my door, Scotty. Gotta lay off the moves is all. Don't say if I don't, they're gonna put me in jail.
They're not gonna put you in jail. They might put me in jail for walking across the street, but you a famous white boy. Too many people are making too much money off of you to put you in jail.
As long as you don't so much as wiggle a finger.
Mr. Allen agreed only as long as there is no wiggling of those hips.
Can't figure it out. My own mother approves of what I do.
The way you sing, you move, it's God-given. So there can't be nothing wrong with it.
I don't feel I'm doing anything wrong.
Tomorrow, all of America will be talking about Elvis Presley, my wiggling boy.
Oh, but there's a little one. He made me laugh. Who? He's so funny. You're unhappy.
I'm not.
Mom, you ain't never happy. No matter what I do, no matter how much I give you, it ain't never enough.
We warn you, Colonel. You've lost control of this act of yours, and he is dividing this nation. There are a lot of people who want to see him in jail.
Is either the army or jail. No one could never replace the comfort of your friends and your family, and even your fans. Because if you don't do that, all that your mama has sacrificed for you would be for nothing.
I've never met anyone like you.
I hope not.
Dr. King was standing on the balcony.
Dr. King. He always spoke the truth.
Now we will see Elvis, the family entertainer.
And appliance salesman?
I don't need you to question me about how I support my family and every goddamn person here, you understand me? So tired of playing Elvis Presley. Too many people rely on me.
I love you. Your daughter loves you. We don't care about the money or anything else. We just want you to be happy.
You know, back when I was starting out, some people wanted to put me in jail, even kill me. The way I was moving. I killed my mother. But that's one thing about this TV special that I'm doing. They're gonna let me do what I want to do. Sing the music that I want. Music that I love. Music that makes me happy. Everyone's told me that things are too dangerous to say. Sing. But I've said that. I've been lost. And when you're lost, people take advantage.
The only time you're happy is when you're on that stage. And in between that, you're a ghost.
I need you fellas to help me get back to who I really am.
Who are you, Elvis?
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley!
But I hear rumors that Colonel is an alien.
This Colonel's got some big debts, baby.
You don't have a goddamn passport, you son of a bitch! You are fired! You are fired!
I was a child, ladies and gentlemen, I was a dreamer. I read comic books and I was the hero of the comic book. I saw movies and I was the hero in the movie. So every dream that I ever dreamed has come true 100 times.
You know, it was a kind of burden. doesn't have any legs, so he can't land on nothing. He lives his whole life on the wing. When he gets tired, he just spreads his wings and sleeps on the wind.
I never did anything lasting, and nobody's gonna remember me.
I learned very early in life that without a song, the day would never end. Without a song, a man ain't got a friend. Without a song, the road would never bend. Without a song. So I'll keep singing a song.